Welcome back, everybody. My name is Jockin' Dude, and welcome back to Homeworld Remastered. Okay, now...
Anomaly detected. Override engaged.
Oh, yes. There's rather nasty something out there.
Sensors detect a vessel here. It doesn't match any of the profiles we have encountered. Send in a team to investigate. We are detecting various ships surrounding the alien vessel. They appear to be inactive.
Oh, that's what they want you to think. Yeah. I have no fighters?
Multi-gun corvette complete.
All right, really? Let's heat it up in here.
I have none? I remember having more.
Construction underway.
Salvage corvette complete.
Assembly underway. Berths are clear.
Multi-gun corvette complete.
Ready. Collection confirmed. Standing by.
Alrighty.
Guard order confirmed. Roger. Ready. Moving into formation.
Multi-gun corvette complete. Mothership.
I almost pressed home, and that was my record button.
Salvage corvette complete.
Now, I couldn't remember this mission, so I actually took a look. This one's one I almost died on last time I played this. There is a ship out there. If we bring those capital ships, we will lose control of them. And I've got three very big destroyers here, and I really don't want to lose them. Because I kind of like my destroyers, you know what I mean? I mean, they're big, they're beautiful.
Salvage corvette complete.
I love them.
Multi-gun corvette complete.
Course set.
Where the hell are they going? Where in the world are they going? Oh, they're going way down there. Dang.
Multi-gun corvette complete.
Yeah, we want to build a lot of attack bombers.
Salvage corvette complete.
I don't know what's going to take the destroyers. I don't know.
Multi-gun corvette complete.
I'm going to stop with construction on that. How many salvagers do I have? I have 5. 7. Yeah, that'd be good.
Attack bomber complete.
Construction underway. Berths are clear. Construction underway.
It's heavy.
Salvage corvette complete. Attack bomber complete.
And about
assembly
5
underway. Assembly lights. Underway.
Attack bomber complete.
Berths are clear.
Maybe about 4 more of those.
Attack bomber complete.
Construction underway.
Yeah, because I'm going to want a lot of destruction.
Attack bomber complete.
Because if we can take out this unit, possibly...
Salvage corvette
complete. I think it said there was a missile destroyer out there.
Attack bomber complete.
That's so powerful. I think I had it, actually. I think I captured that unit last time I played. Nope. I think it lasted near to the end of the
attack
game.
Attack bomber complete.
It was pretty damn strong. So
resource collector awaiting
that.
Instructions.
Heavy corvette complete.
Seriously?
Group 8 copies.
Harvest. Attack bomber complete.
Collection confirmed.
Group 8 waiting instruction. Her harvest are waiting instructions.
Attack bomber complete.
They know what to do. The multi-guns.
Ready.
Heavy corvette.
They'll be strong against any fighters we get out there. So that's fine.
Attack bomber complete.
Alright. Do we got any research to do? We do not. That's very good.
Attack bomber complete.
Okay, we got that. We don't need another destroyer.
Heavy corvette complete.
3 is plenty.
Attack bomber
complete. We can't build frigates out there, because that'll screw us over. Trust me. The multi-gun corvettes.
Attack bomber complete.
I feel like they would be strong against frigates as well, because they have multiple guns. Heavy corvette complete. That's just a thought.
Attack bomber complete.
Scout strong against none. Some systems.
Attack bomber complete.
Maybe construction like underway. Five or six defenders.
Complete. Assembly underway. Ready.
Group 6 designated. Light corvette complete.
Coordinates confirmed.
Group 6 move over that way.
Group 2 copies.
Heavy corvette complete.
Group 3 copies. Group 3 copies. Group 2 reporting.
Light corvette complete.
Acknowledged.
I'm gonna make you guys group 2.
Group 2 designated.
Resource collector awaiting orders.
Really, guys?
Group 8 copies.
Heavy Harvest. Corvette complete.
How hard is that to understand?
Light corvette complete.
Ugh. Group 2 copies. Stay sharp.
Mothership.
Group 2 so standing by.
Heavy corvette complete. Light corvette complete.
Acknowledged. Ready for escort.
Bringing my destroyers back over here. Because I think that'd be the best course of action for now. Like I said, I know, right? When I get up ready, I'm just going to send a probe out there.
Light
just
corvette
to
complete.
Kind of investigate what's complete. Going on. Because I want to know what else is going on out that way. Like I said, I never really like to use corvettes and fighters past a certain point.
Heavy corvette complete.
This level, we're needing them. And I think the next level's a bit of a stretch. Because,
light corvette complete. Heavy corvette complete.
Oh. Before we go into hyperspace,
light corvette
we're going to get all of our corvettes and fighters in there and pretty much
defender
keep them
complete.
In there.
Heavy corvette complete.
Oh, that's cool. We can actually see which ones are built. That's actually kind of neat.
Defender complete.
I got plenty of attack bombers.
Defender complete.
Construction underway. Berths are clear.
I keep thinking we should build more.
Defender complete.
Assembly underway. Berths are clear.
Let's go for 3-3. I'm nervous.
Defender complete.
If you guys couldn't tell, I'm very nervous. This level
construction
makes
underway.
Me very nervous. Build a probe. I'll send the probe out there just to kind of investigate.
Complete.
Construction underway.
Build a couple parts.
Heavy corvette complete.
So we can tell what's going on.
Defender complete.
Like I said, very nervous. Because this level literally almost bent me over the last time I played. Because I sent everything.
Complete.
I'm like, ha, I can take you out. And all my ships turned. I'm like,
heavy corvette complete.
Ah, nerds. Yeah, it seriously
defender
messed
complete.
You up. So it's like, what can I do here? We're doing pretty good here, though. I mean, we got plenty of bombers attack. We got
heavy
large,
corvette
pretty,
complete.
We're gonna have a pretty decently
light
large
corvette
group
complete.
Of units here, so this shouldn't be too bad. Well, here comes my destroyers finally, all the way from the bottom of the map. We're gonna defend that mothership from
probe
all
complete.
The way down there.
Light corvette complete.
All right, there's the probe. Hello, probe.
Probe complete. Light corvette complete. Probe away. Probe deployed.
Reason I'm sending two different probes out, that way I can keep track of what's going on. least we'll see what's going on out here. Send a unit to investigate. Yeah, we're gonna look.
We've got enemy contact.
Probe in position.
Multi-beam frigates, INRA, assault frigate. Okay, it doesn't look like a whole crap ton, and I want that missile destroyer alive. So let's get group 6.
Group 6 copies.
Want you
on route
here.
Reporting.
You are all
group 1
group
designated.
Y'all have evas or
defensive perimeter set.
Okay, and I want you all over here. Billy?
Group 1 copies.
Ah! Frustrating.
Destination locked in.
Yes. They should all stay together. Since they're all...
Strike group acknowledged.
Guy's getting a sphere formation. Actually,
new formation acknowledged.
Let's go with the claw formation. You guys still moving out that way, or?
Okay. Strike group coordinates locked in. Strike group coordinates locked in.
I just like the claw formation because it looks freaking cool. Now we're passing our first probe. Which is basically one I... our second probe. Which is one I set up specifically just to watch and see if they are actually coming towards me. Am I moving? Yes, they are, but they're moving, albeit slowly. That's fine. Like I said, group 6.
Group 6 reporting. On our way.
Doc sitting there whining for no reason whatsoever.
Attention. Those ships are operational.
We know.
We believe the control center is the alien vessel. It should be neutralized.
Green line confirmed. Group 1. Strike group to battle positions. Attacking capital ship. Group 6. New heading set. Copy. Strike group, prepare for assault. Engage capital ship.
Group 6 reports enemy contact.
Copy. Acknowledged. Reporting. Roger, I caught one. Engage capital ship. Strike group reports hostile contact.
Group 6, under attack.
Reporting. Ready.
Group 1 reports enemy contact.
Supporting friendly units. Subject secured.
Group 6 reports enemy contact.
Group 6 copies. Group 1 copies. Strike group to battle positions.
Group 1 reports victory.
Haha, I got ion array and I got the Oh, what do I... Oh, two of them survived.
Group 6 reporting.
6 out of 7? Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. You know what? There's nothing there right now. I'm going to wait for those guys to go back. Because I want them to come back first. Mainly because I want to make sure those guys get taken. I want to be sure because I've still got 9,000 credits. And I've got a very decent army so far. Tell you guys what, I will be right back as soon as I,
six copies.
As soon as I can tell what's going on, as soon as I can get these ships in and make sure everything's kosher. Okay, everybody's back.
Group 2.
And there's my new missile destroyer, just came out.
Group 1 reporting.
So.
Engage capital ship. Formation acknowledged.
Where are these? Oh, defenders?
Our weapons are having minimal effect on the alien vessel, but each strike causes a tiny fluctuation in the control field.
Control
field
what?
Direct all fire at the alien ship in an attempt to disable the field.
But I've already got the ships I want! I've already won! I don't know what it's talking about. I had a little plan since I read it about almost 3 weeks ago. They recorded all
alien
the cards.
Alien vessel neutralized. Send a salvage team to further investigate the alien ship.
Strike group coordinates locked in. Moving while engaging. Strike group moving into position. Combat maneuver confirmed. Strike group coordinates locked in. Group 6. New heading set.
Alright, group 6, you're up. And there's my little Corvette and fighter fleet. Oh, some of them are pretty damn damaged. Ouch.
New formation acknowledged.
Oops.
Strike group coordinates locked in. Group 6, standing by.
You know what, let's, where are they at?
Construction underway.
Build a couple more salvage corvettes. To replace the ones I lost. Men, good job. Wrong hand. Good job. Probably one military or the other salute with the left hand, I don't know. There goes my fleets.
Confirmed. Dock order confirmed. Group 1 reporting.
Salvage corvette complete.
Launch day docks. Ooh. I don't. Oh boy. We're gonna lose some.
Confirmed. Docking underway.
Salvage corvette complete.
Group 6 copies.
We can only keep 50 ships in there. This ain't gonna be good. We can't build a carrier yet either, so we can't dock the rest. Bombers are the most useful. Yeah, stuff. I can replace whatever needs
docking
to be replaced.
Docking signal green.
Oh, I need one.
Ready. Docking underway. Roger. Reporting. Coming into dock. Confirmed.
Oh. That was... Okay, I did a stupid. It was working. I screwed it up. You know the main reason I picked this faction? For salvage corvettes. Because the other ones are so awkward and they stick out so far they can get hit easier, oddly enough. The way I think about it. But these are just so much more condensed. I don't remember what this gives us. If it gives us anything. I think I'm in Toozy. Come and give us something at the end of this level. I don't remember offhand. So I guess I'll pop in as soon as we get... I'll pause here, and I'll come back when it's closer. Okay, I misread it. It's just supposed to say dock and retrieve any useful stuff that it has, not bring the whole ship in. My mistake. It has been quite a few years since I've played this. Thank goodness it's still the same game, though. I always thought the trails that they left behind were really cool looking. Dog staring at me. Kind of glad I sent that probe though, so I could see exactly what I had coming to me. Just a couple of assault frigates, a couple of multi-ion cannon arrays, cannon frigates, or an ion, two assault frigates, and multi-ion cannon array figure, whatever. The destroyer and the ion array. Well, I took the ion array and the destroyer for me. Why? Because I deserve it, dang it. Yeah, it's kind of dull. Yeah, I can do without this. Now... we have 4 destroyers now. We have 9 of 21 frigates.
Assembly underway. Assembly underway. Assembly underway. Berths are clear.
Drone? I use multiple drones to light strike craft. I don't think this would be too bad.
Assembly underway.
Get 5 more each, we'll be alright. So we have 4 destroyers, so we should be just fine. We have a decent fleet.
Group 8 reporting. Resources downrange.
Might as well give them something to do in the meantime.
Salvage team docked. The alien ship is millions of years old. Its purpose is unclear. Research division reports it has developed plans for gravity warping technology based on the alien control field. We advise commencing research immediately.
Gravity generator? We don't remember this. Bentuzzi? Probably. Yep, the Bentuzzi. What's up, guys?
We have known of this ship, but could never approach it. We are particularly vulnerable to its influence. The Bentuzzi would like the information you have acquired. It will be transferred automatically if you choose to trade.
Oh, the super heavy chassis for heavy cruisers and carriers. I will accept your offer and trade.
The information was successfully transferred. Thank you.
The Tidan are determined to destroy us. Will you help us defeat them?
Conflict is not our way. We will bring your cause to the Galactic Council. The Tidan rule the Empire, but even they must answer to the Council.
Hyperspace module fully charged. Engage at your discretion.
very tempted to buy this.
Iron cannon frigate complete.
I would buy a carrier, but I really don't know what I have it used for.
Research complete.
So what did I get for that? Rambon generator. Strike craft engines? Now that strike craft utility vessel emits a gravity well that disables strike craft. Interesting. Let me see where we're at after this. So I don't know if I want to spend the credits right yet.
Roger.
Assault frigate complete.
Move order confirmed. Group 8 standing by.
Iron cannon frigate complete.
I've got, like I said, quite a decent fleet, so we'll see how this goes. With 4 destroyers and all the assault frigates that I've got and ion cannon frigates, I shouldn't be doing all that poorly. So, spend $700 on a gravel generator research. I don't know. I just don't know about that one. I'm going to use almost all of my credits.
Assault frigate complete.
On this. I hope it's just almost. I might actually run out.
Iron cannon frigate complete.
We're almost done. I just kind of want to see where my credits stand. I'm going to cancel this one. I know I'm not going to have enough credits.
Group 3 reporting. Confirmed.
Group 3 reinforced. Assault frigate complete.
Moving to destination. En route.
Okay, so we're going to go ahead and go into hyperspace, because I don't think there's anything more on this level.
Stand down, we're on hold.
And I've got the ship set to stay docked. 69. Got 69 ships in there. Of 50. I just want to make sure this is the right level before I go, oh yeah, I should have launched everything. So I'm pretty sure I have the right one, but I want to be sure.
We are about to enter the outer limits of the Tidan Empire. As we approach the galactic core, resistance is expected to increase. We have identified a weak point in the enemy defenses. There is a remote research station located near an active supernova. It should only have a minor garrison protecting it.
Yep, this is the right level. See, the smaller strike craft with the radiation to supernova will So I'm not really wanting to
hyperspace die. Jump successful. We have cleared the outer rim dust bank.
Hi. Now, if we reach a certain point, we'll be able to launch our craft because the dust will be coalescing enough to be able to protect us. Assault frigate. Trust me, with all the firepower we got, the assault frigate's the least of our concern.
The research station is located here. Assemble a heavy strike force and destroy it.
The supernova is 215 light years away. It is emitting intense radiation.
Ready.
Strike craft are especially vulnerable to this radiation. Capital ships will be the most effective due to their heavy armor. Research division reports it is now equipped for proximity sensor technology. We advise commencing research immediately.
Okay.
You are clear to dock.
Radiation is much heavier than we expected. Sensors indicate that these veins of space dust may have shielding properties. We recommend using the veins for protection.
Alright, so this way. Alright. I'll be back in the next video, guys.